Halloween's coming early for a group of special kids in Cleveland.
UH Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital hosting a Spirit of Children Halloween party today for those who won't be able to celebrate later this month. A goal of this party? To make hospitals less scary for kids and their families. Last year, Spirit of Children raised more than $120,000 for UH. Looks like a lot of fun. The Now Cleveland is back right after this.